Did you know? The first CD pressed in the U.S. was Bruce Springsteen's Born in the USA,